We are organizing the next AR for Wildlife challenge. This time we partner up with Sea Turtle Conservation Bonaire to organize the AI for Turtles challenge. In this challenge we will be building facial recognition software to help them monitoring these endangered species.
On Bonaire we have three species of sea turtles: the hawksbill, the green and the loggerhead turtle. And all of these species are either endangered or critically endangered, and it's therefore very important to monitor them. So we at SCCB mostly use capture mark recapture research to monitor our populations. So we capture a sea turtle, we check if it's healthy, and then we give it a tag, either internally or an external metal tag. And that way we can learn more about the sea turtles' growth rates, their movement patterns, and also something about their health. So capture mark recapture research is quite expensive. It requires training and it can also cause stress to the turtles. So therefore we're now hoping that you can help us to identify sea turtles based on their unique facial characteristics using AI. That way we have a non-invasive and cost-effective method to monitor our sea turtles. So over the years we have tagged more than 4,000 sea turtles and we've taken many, many photos. You will be using facial photos for this challenge because facial skills are unique, like our fingerprints. And with this challenge and the final product, we are hoping that we can start to rely more on photo identification instead of physical tagging to monitor our sea turtle populations. And that's not only for Bonaire, but it's for the entire wider Caribbean region. So thank you.
For this 10-week challenge, we are looking for AI engineers and software developers with a passion for wildlife to help us build these AI models and applications. The challenge will kick off on the 18th of October and you can apply on our community platform until the 15th. So sign up and I hope to meet you then.